Because, you know, if you're flying around the United States or Mexico, most Canada,
there aren't any 15,000-foot mountains.
That Valiant flies
so much better.
Yeah, if you get on Alaska, that's another story.
He's
probably not going to be doing much Alaska.
It's hard. That Valiant's
I think Dan's got a winner there.
Yeah, probably the best trainer plane there is.
Yeah?
Oh, Valiant.
Oh, Valiant. I like Dan's airplane. That's pretty nice. That's the one he's doing practice landing on the table.
Who's that?
Yeah. Yeah, for the, what do they call it? What was that?
STOL Olympics.
STOL Olympics. STOL Olympics. STOL Olympics. Yeah. STOL Olympics.
That'll be a lot of busted airplanes.
It'll be kind of like a pylon race.
They're having a pylon race, but they're doing it on the ground.
It's part of it, yeah. Taxis are
taking one guy one end, one guy on the other end.
And flare soon enough.
And they get that taxi member to go like this. And they got to go around the cones and come back. The first one to cross the line in the center wins. So you're drag racing, basically. You still plan on doing that thing?
No, they canceled.
No, that was scheduled
for May, right?
I think June.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I think everything right now.
Yeah, things are going. Everything's canceled.
After 4th of July hits.
Yeah. Even August is canceled.
It's always damn racing.
Yeah. Is that in October?
It's still not as bad as Arizona.
Oh, that's done already. Huh?
That's kind of.
Arizona's getting like 5,000 or 6,000 cases a day.
Well, Jacksonville. Well, it's a common denominator.
Common days, but they open up things way too early.
No, farmer.